What is up, guys? I'm Peter Cole, and today we're going to finish off our Battlefield 1 Let's Play War Story series. This time we're going to head into Nothing is Written, and I'm really excited to start this one. This one is kind of what they showed in the trailers with the horses running up to the train and stuff. There's going to be a lot of epic stuff in this, so I'm just excited to jump into it. So without further ado, let's just head right in.
In the deserts of Arabia, an insurgency war was raging years before I got to France. Tribes of Bedouins had united to fight a war that was very different from the one we fought in the trenches. Using small mobile units, they challenged the might of an empire, and they were rallied around the ideas of a single influential warrior. Ideas of freedom and change.
I'm good with all those things. Lawrence of Arabia, all right. Lawrence of Arabia, alright. Al-Adar, Mesopotamia, spring 1918. The Great War engulfs the globe. In the deserts of the Middle East, Arab tribes rebel against their historical oppressor, the Ottoman Empire. To counter the uprising, the Ottomans deploy their most advanced technologies. The Empire's devastating artillery, combat aircraft, and armored vehicles engage rebel forces wielding rifles from horseback. Wow, it's so fair. T.E. Lawrence, an unconventional British officer, works with a small force of highly mobile rebels. They cannot confront the Ottoman forces head-on. Instead, they must fight another way. I'd like to learn about him and why he chose to do what he did. I mean, I know he thought it was a noble cause and everything, but why did he choose to help them specifically, you know? I think that'd be something fascinating to find out. Look how beautiful this is.
A vast ocean. Drifting sands,
scorched sun-baked rocks.
Beneath these endless dunes,
oil. Is it really framey, or is that just me? New mechanical century. I don't know.
For more than 400 years, the Ottoman Empire has ruled these lands.
That's so crazy. It looks so different now. All that area.
Ottomans do not rule unopposed.
No wonder it's destabilized. Well, partially our fault, but
rebels have united to overthrow the empire.
Oh, this is so cool.
And then vanish into the desert.
Oh, that's so cool.
Is a lone British officer whose exploits have earned him wide renown.
Wide renown.
The world has taken to calling this man Lawrence
of Arabia. Oh, that is so cool. Nothing is written. How awesome.
You rely on good planning, but you also hope for a dash of luck.
Why am I not moving?
And luck was with us when we learned of a recently derailed Ottoman train carrying a most interesting piece of cargo.
Most interesting. Oh, now I can move. Okay. Oh, this is how I spot enemies. Cool. All right.
The Ottomans who survived the crash. Together, they guarded the wreckage.
Oh, there's guns. All right. Oh. Got that guy. A gun cache. All right, I think that's mainly everybody. We can advance further and see if we need to have any difference anywhere, any time up there.
A lone fighter has just one advantage over a large enemy force.
Oh, there's one.
A lone fighter can move unseen.
I can move unseen, guys. Dead.
Though powerful and efficient, firearms would often attract attention.
That's why I'm not gonna shoot them. Run! I need him to go back to the horse. Is he gonna go back to the horse? Or am I gonna have to do this really weirdly? Come on, guy. You know you want to go back to the horse. No? Ooh, crap. No, I gotta move, I gotta move, I gotta move, I gotta move, I gotta move. Oh, that's really bad. That was a bad idea. Oh no. Maybe I can use this to my advantage to sneak up on him or something. Gosh, I hope so. Because that was a bad, bad idea. I didn't know the running was going to be that prominent. Ooh, this is going to be sketchy. I can't move too quickly or he'll notice me, but if he waits too long... Oh, perfect! Whew! That was kind of scary, I'm not going to lie. Why would I ride a horse in? Just ride in, just gah, gah, killing them all on my horse with my little knife. I have a feeling that's not going to pan out very well for me. I really should just, I'm not totally against grenades. I mean, I don't think I should pick up a gun either, but oh, wow. Okay. So obviously I want to, go down here, right? That was close. Hmm. Why was this gun not fully loaded? That's weird. No, I don't want to. There we go. That's my moment. Alright, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. I don't know how to... What do I do to melee now, though? There we go. Can't die. Dead. I got that guy. Oh crap. Oh crap. That's not good.
When your enemy has better weapons and better equipment than you, steal from your enemy.
Oh, this is really sketchy. Ooh, that noise. It was so high-pitched. Can I make it over there? Can I make it over here? Can I make it over here? I gotta crouch again, though. Ooh. Eat open. Open, 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 open. Let me in here. Jeez, that was too intense. Did not like that at all. Whoa, that's a beautiful little book. I saw numbers. Oh no. Oh no. This is a bad sign.
Well, you did not think we would be fast enough to catch you here, did you? Lawrence of Arabia.
That was cool. Wow, they just destroyed them.
I was rather depending on it. Well, this is very clever. Now the hunter becomes the hunted. So who might you be?
Who does this guy think he is?
How enchanting you are, my dear.
Yeah.
I'll show you enchanting. If it weren't for you, I'd be free.
Free, is it?
You'll be what does that mean?
You're dead. I'm happy to tell you, the Empire intends to grant you all this freedom very soon.
There's the train.
An engine of destruction scours this desert, obliterating your allies, your families, your homes. Soon there will be nowhere.
That is so messed up. Holy crap.
Nowhere to hide. Soon all that you know.
Is that her?
And all that you love. You will all be free.
Wow.
Die.
Oh my gosh.
Oh. Oh, you animal. Zara.
Oh, I thought he sliced his throat.
Now I understand that you would like nothing more than to strip the flesh from his feet and send him off into the desert.
Oh, that would be so horrible.
But think about it.
I'm sorry.
It'd be hard for me to do that too. Brusque.
You're going to
can't be a little brusque.
How to lie to your train so we can lure it into a trap and destroy it.
Imp-
impossible. To even begin to talk to that train, you would need an entire book of communication codes.
Communication codes.
Like this one. You can never stop the progress of machines.
This guy's a psycho.
The whole world will take your lands and the precious black gold beneath its sands.
What is with him?
We shall see, my friend.
She has such prominent features. She looks like a warrior. And then obviously the tattoo on there makes
a
difference too.
Of course, obtaining the codebook was not enough. To destroy this iron dragon, this Canavar, as the
Canavar. That's weird. It's almost like cannibal. Three?
There were Ottoman outposts.
Oh no, I have to go to three different outposts.
The commanders there carried high priority message capsules. We had to use those to send our orders.
Why?
Infiltrating the village wouldn't be easy. A full detachment of Ottoman soldiers had occupied it. The Ottomans had chosen an isolated location for their desert outpost.
What the?
It seemed lightly defended. It was also well stocked with arms and equipment.
Oh, okay.
The ancient ruins were all that remained of a civilization now lost to time. The Ottoman Empire brought in the modern world with a host of armored vehicles and field guns.
Whoa.
Three commanders to eliminate, three personal message capsules to be
stolen. Oh, dang, those are far from each other.
With our false orders.
How am I even going to do that?
How Zara tackled this dangerous and audacious mission
was up to her. Dangerous and audacious. I don't want to have this gun, I can tell you that. I think I should go to the weapons depot.
In return, those animals granted their riders unparalleled
speed. Oops, sorry, wrong button. But if I'm stuck up here, this is going to be a bad, Hey. Stop. Do they see me? Are they going to see me? What the? Nope, they didn't. Alright. Let's head to the weapons depot first. I just feel like that should be the best place to go. Just because you get weapons, you know. Hopefully I'll be able to find something good there that'll help me out. This would be terrifying. I can't even imagine it. How hard it would be and how scary it would be. Alright, where is the depot? There it is. Oh, crap. There's the truck right there. Oh, no. We gotta get far away from that thing, that's for sure. Alright, what happens if it comes like right here? Ooh. Alright, I'm gonna run from over here. Man, I wish I had a different gun. Alright, how do I... Is it this look in my binoculars? Yes, it is. So I'm assuming he's up there in that building. I don't see any other enemies around, so I'm gonna get to, like, right here. And then try to sneak in the building. I mean, you gotta assume he's where that light is, right? Right up there? I'm gonna assume. I don't see anybody else. Ooh. That guy's right there. That's almost sketchy. Okay, so where is he? Ooh. Oh no. That's not good. He hears something. You never want the boss man. Well, I don't even know. This could be the guard of the boss man. Cool, now that is melee. Where is he? What is he doing now? Is he gonna go back up? Come on, man. He did. He went back up. Okay. Alright, alright. Come on, come on. Oh, he knocked something over. That might not be good. Dead. Okay, so yes, I'm gonna pick up your gun. I gotta pick up his gun. Oh no. That guy heard me. He's gonna come in. That's not good. Come on. What do I do about this guy? What's out here? Is he gonna go in? Yeah, he's gonna go in. Okay. So I'm gonna try to sneak to the other side of the map. Okay, so I see that guy right there. Is he the only guy? Oh, but he's coming back. This is gonna be... Okay, good. Whew! I was like, this cover seems really far away. This might be a problem. Where is he at now? Somewhere that he can't see me? Is he walking away? He's walking down, kind of. This is weird. Alright, go, 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 go. Oh, come on, come on, come on, come on. This is... Oh, crap. He's gonna notice me now. It's gonna be too late. Oh, no. He did. He noticed me. Crap.
A single order wouldn't be enough. Ottoman protocol required the message to be received in triplicate before the train would acknowledge...
Run! I gotta go. I gotta go. Come on, girl. Why aren't you running? Dude! Go! Does my horse not know how to run? Something's happening. There we go. I think I'm escaped. Why? There's no way they have any idea where I am at this point. There's no way they even have a slight clue. There we go. Are those alarms? Does that mean there's gonna be people here that know I'm here? I don't see anybody. This is weird. Yeah, obviously I need to eliminate the commander. What I'm just wondering is, where are they at? I know it's sketchy to run, but I'm like, what the heck? Let's go see if I can go up on this water tower. I have no idea if I can actually get up there or not, but... Yep, there's a ladder. I think I saw something flash, too. Like, I might get a weapon or something. That would be nice. I wish I didn't move so slowly crouched, but at the same time, I'm like... Of course I'd move slowly. Anybody? No one? Ooh, weapon? What do I got? Nope, that wasn't the button I wanted to press. Ooh. Field manual. Cool. Not what I wanted, but I'm not going to complain about getting a field manual. I really want a gun. No? Well, let's see if I can get a vantage point from up here. I do see a guy right there. Ooh, a flamethrower. Oh, are they all flamethrowers? Is that it? Is that all I can see from here? Oh, there he is. He's on a building too. I don't think I see anybody else just in this little area. I don't think so. Are those guys? No? All right, well, I think that's as good as I'm going to be able to see at this point. So let's head down and try our best. I'm kind of scared. I have no idea how I'm going to get there safely. This is going to be interesting. I just don't know how this is gonna go. I'm gonna try to get up here. No, this is a whatever. What if there's just a guy right up here on the top, like, hey, what's up, dude? Any enemies around here? Ooh, that's an enemy. Let's mark him. I think I should just go for it. I don't think I see anybody else right around here. Saw that guy, but I'm not too worried about him. I can just... Is there a door? Yes. Awesome. Think I got this. Try to see me. I closed the door back up on you. Now, is there a guy in here? That would suck. I see him right there. Is there anything in here? No? Now, I gotta be careful, because if he's standing right there... I need to try to see every guy, because if I could just know where they are each time, that'd be convenient. Okay, so... Oh crap, I gotta get the commander's satchel. That guy noticed. Oh god, move. Where is he? Oh crap, he's coming. Go. Downstairs. Where's the message at? Where do I have to go for the message? Over there? Oh. This guy's right here, so I'm not going to go out this door right now. Alright. Just wait a second. Now I gotta go, and I gotta go now. So are they looking for me? Yep, that is a cautious looking for me type of stance. So I'm going to walk around the long way here. I don't think there's a sneaky way to kill them where their bodies aren't there, because you can't drag bodies or anything. So I just gotta like to try to get over there as fast and efficiently as possible. Thought I heard a truck. Come on. Now they're saying he's dead.
This little bitch clear these languages I don't understand. Hey, okay.
Alright, where are you at, horse?
We were putting a great deal of trust in Zara's capabilities. But I had complete confidence that she would carry the day.
Let's go, girl. Let's escape on horseback and we good. All right, two down, one to go. Hopefully we got this. I'm kind of nervous. I don't know what that is, but I am not gonna stop at it. Looks kind of scary. Actually, can I turn on my binoculars? Can I see anything here? No? Alright. How do I not have like a silenced weapon or anything at this point? Come on. You gotta give me something. Something I can use. Ooh. Ooh, a water tower. Okay, get off the horse. Whew, that was getting sketchy. Got a guy up there. Alright. He's probably a sniper, so I gotta probably be pretty careful here. Let's see what we got here. This could be useful. What is that? Lumpet charge? I don't know what that is. Oh. Stick grenade. We already have stick grenades, so I'm just reloading on that. What is this? Anti-tank grenade. Why would I need that? Yes! Okay, actually, I am going to get the anti-tank grenade. Since I'm probably going to be fighting a train here in the coming little bit, I'm going to want that. I'm going to head up here, and I'm going to take this guy out, because I'm sure he's a sniper, and the snipers are crazy in this game. Yep, he was a sniper. Does he have a sniper on him? Maybe not. I thought I'd be able to get one off him, but I don't see one on him. Maybe it just dropped. That sucks. It's my horse. Okay. I wanted to snipe. Oh, crap. I need to get down. Crap.
Ooh!
I thought that was the way I went prone, wasn't it? It's a different button? Oh. Oh. What is this? Is it a silenced sniper? It's a sniper, but it definitely is not silenced. Is he actually gonna come over here? I would hope that he does come over here. I don't think he is gonna come over here. I'm gonna go back up here and use this to look out though, but I'm gonna stand where he can't see me because that was really sketchy. All right, so if I stand probably like right there, I should be good, I think. Oh, there's Mr. Commander. Is he walking up this way? So where is there more people at? Nobody? Really? All right, I'm going. He's about to get wrecked. About to get him with my silent pistol. So we gotta dodge the sniper. That's what I'm worried about. That guy's gonna be a problem. Let's see what we got over here. Ooh. I wish that didn't happen. So he's gonna be like right there. I can almost kill him from where I am. This guy over here may be an issue. I don't know yet though. Do I got an enemy over here? Can I walk around this corner? Okay, that's what I'm gonna do. Walk around that corner. Hopefully that guy will disappear and go back to where he's going so I can, I want to kill him, but I don't think it's worth it. This guy I'm definitely going to try to kill with my pistol, though. Because if I can kill him while he's by himself. Ooh. Okay, he's going to come this way. Ooh. He's coming right over this way. Come on. Nice. Got him. Just got to run. Can I grab a satchel from here without this guy seeing it? Nice. Okay, I gotta move. Because that's really bad. If that guy sees me, that is a problem. Okay, they didn't see me. Woo! Now I gotta get all the way up there, which is gonna be a long run from where I am right now. I've got a long way to go. All right. I think once I get far enough up here, I should be able to just run, I think, right? When I get... kinda like... because that's... I'm assuming that sniper's probably the only guy over here. About right here. Then crouch when I get right about... here. I'm just gonna go for it, even if he sees me, I don't care. Oh no. Oh, that guy! No. What? I hate that guy. Oh no, I'm so nervous right now. I'm gonna be dead. He's gonna be stabbing me in the face. Yep, dragging me to the desert.
Been sent, my dear. Not the message you would have wanted.
Oh, great.
Lawrence was such a good host. It almost seemed rude to escape.
What, did I only have two or three guys on him?
The location of Lawrence's camp, of course. Which means the train knows too.
Great.
Twice, you told that train everything was clear. But I told it exactly where to.
Dang it. All that work was for nothing.
The beast has your scent, my dear.
I hate this guy.
And it's coming to slaughter you and your little band.
Get away from me, punk.
First, the firestorm from the cannon. Then, up close with the troops.
Oh, gosh.
Of Arabia dies.
Oh, I hate this guy. Kill him. Yes. Yes. He deserved it. Go, girl, go. Oh, no. So their camp wasn't far from us. Dang, she can really ride that horse. He did say they love their horses. Oh no.
Just in time.
Okay, good.
Whew. A fool to think we'd ever stay after he escaped.
The carnival won't stop hunting us.
I wonder what her accent is. It's actually really cool. Maybe it's just Middle Eastern or something because I really like how it sounds.
So it'll have to stop to take on water. That's where we strike.
All right.
Agreed.
Agreed.
Sentries, then rig explosives on the track.
Yes, and I'll rally our fighters.
I want to know who.
When I blow the lines, the train will be trapped. So when you hear the blast, you need to attack them with everything you have.
It's good. But you know that there's a chance the men may not come.
Dang, I want to know who she is, what her voice actor is, what her accent is.
And find you're out there all alone. You know that.
I guess I won't know either way until I set it off.
Why would no one come? I don't understand. That would be really messed up. That's really cool that they've had this effect, though. That's like something you put in a tech demo.
Man makes plans, and God laughs.
And God laughs.
As it turned out, the small town where we would ambush the train had a significant enemy presence. Those troops would have to be dealt with before the explosives could.
Alright guys, and that is where we're going to end this episode of our War Stories Let's Play series. It looks like we're just going to have to try to attack the train in this one, kill all the enemies, blow up the train. I'm excited to see what happens next. This has really got me on edge, and knowing it's the last War Story, they got to go out big with this, so I'm really excited to see what's next and continue going. Anyway, if you like this video, make sure to smash that subscribe button to get new content every Monday through Friday. I do how-tos, Let's Plays, I'm doing Titanfall 2, Battlefield 1, Skyrim Special Edition, Overwatch, all kinds of stuff. So check out the channel and see what else you like, and don't forget to share this video or other videos that you like with your friends so they can come be a part of the community as well. And remember to give that like button some love. Anyway guys, thank you so much for watching, and let's continue to create the greatest gaming community in the world.